What is the difference between a terminal and the console? This is a very common question that we get, and there's a lot of misunderstanding in this space. So I thought it'd be worth just spending a couple of minutes to clarify the terms and so we understand more as we move forward. In every other platform than Windows, the application that you use when you type in commands to a command line application or shell of any kind, that application that you're using is called a terminal. The terminal's job is to essentially listen for keyboard input, and whatever keys you type in get sent down a pipe to the application on the other end. And then the terminal will also listen to an incoming pipe from the application and display whatever characters it sent. So as you're typing commands in, for example, enumerating the contents of a folder, those characters get sent down to the shell running on the other end. It then spits out the text representing the file listing, and the terminal then displays it on the screen. In Windows, we call that application the Windows console. You never, however, actually directly create the console on Windows. You generally run CMD or PowerShell, for example, and then Windows will create a console for you. But essentially, the console does exactly the same stuff as a terminal. It listens for keyboard input, sends those characters out to the application on the other end, and then listens for text coming back from the shell or the application that's running, and displays that text on the screen.